Well, on this Palm Sunday, as we enter Holy Week, let me pray with you and pray for you, asking that the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and evermore. Amen.